Alright, so in today's video, I'm going to talk about how you can delete a Messenger Kids account you have created for your child. Here you can see I have an account for Messenger Kids and now I'm going to delete it. Let's see how it works. So first of all, you should go to your official Facebook app. You can download it from Play Store on Android and Mac OS from Apple Store. Open Facebook app, then just simply go to the three dot button here. Okay, click on the three dot button and then go down. Here we can find an option named See More. Click on See More and go down. Here we can see a option named Messenger Kids. Tap on that. So this is my child's account which I was created for my child. There you go. Tap on that. Just simply you can see the history, what your child texted with others. I'm going to blur it out just because it's my privacy. So go to your control settings, tap on control, then edit info. Edit info. Here you can see you can find an option named delete account. So I'm going to click on that and yes, I'm going to delete my Messenger Kids account. Alright, so tap on delete. It will take a while. Yes, we have successfully deleted our Messenger Kids account. So thank you so much for watching.